Hello everyone, it's David Taylor at WebMedia with this week's Online Marketing Secret. And today, if you are a Facebook user for business, you may have noticed that in the status update box on your Facebook page, along with status, photo and video, you now have a new item, which is this green star shaped icon with offer next to it, and it's alongside event, milestone and question. So offer is definitely new, and basically this is a promotion opportunity for you to offer your Facebook fans some kind of promotional code. So if you click on offer, you'll get three options: in-store only, in-store and online, or online only. And if I click online only, it will ask me for the page address where the promotional offer is. Now, normally you would do this as a landing page, so you might call it offer.html or something like that. I'm just going to put in the home page for now. And you can also add an optional redemption code. So I'm going to put in a code and press the next button. And now you've got the opportunity to upload a thumbnail and write a headline of 90 characters or less for your offer. And then you can preview the offer and then post the offer. And the offer will arrive and turn up on the timeline and newsfeed of your fans. So this is a new avenue for Facebook in terms of business promotion. It'll be interesting to see how successful it is. It's very new. It's basically overtly advertising deals. And deals are very big business, as we all know. Everybody likes a deal. So it'll be interesting to see what kind of reaction Facebook fans give to this new offer service, and how long it lasts and how successful it is. So I'll be keeping an eye on that and bringing you more news about Facebook offers going forward. So if you think your business has something that you can offer on a promotional deal, have a look at the offers feature on your status update. That's it for this week. I'll see you next time for another online marketing secret from WebMedia. Bye for now.